It was an amazing experience for me. It's something you can't prepare for. You don't know what to anticipate. Never do you have these kind of amazing projects to pull off in such a time frame, dealing with such a variety of people.
I'm confident in the job that I did, and you know there probably would have been things that I would have changed in the moment, but I'm happy with the job, and I'm proud of what both of us did, and just excited for the future.
The most challenging was being away from my family for that length of time. I've been married for almost 20 years now and have three boys, and that was just almost too much to bear every day, coming home and realizing, oh my goodness, I hadn't talked to my wife. I hadn't, given my boys a big hug tonight. That was the toughest part. But project-wise, the toughest part, I think, was absolutely dealing with the incredible time restraints. We are on such a time budget, and someone once said, time is the fire in which we are consumed. Let me tell you, that's no more real than on The Apprentice.
Working with Donald Trump was amazing, and I think that going into the competition, we both realized that he's an amazing, accomplished individual, you know, definitely mans the presence of a room, but he has a great sense of humor, and he really made the experience fun, knows when to act serious and business-like, but definitely knows, you know, when to not take things too seriously. And I think that's one of the great lessons that I learned. You can't take yourself that seriously when you're watching yourself on reality or when it went to the television.
Mr. Trump, it's amazing. He's exactly what you see on TV. A man who knows where he's going, very firm in his convictions. That boardroom is a place that you can cut the tension with a knife. It's an amazing place to be. But on the same token, he is a human being. I've seen flashes of that, and I've seen more than flashes of it. He's like, I think I mentioned before, he's like, you know, an uncle that you respect, that you want to get to know, that you want to be around. You know, there's a twinkle in his eye. If I could sum up this entire process into one word, I don't think there's one word that explains everything. Awesome, invigorating. Don't limit me to one word. It's so much, but it's so wonderful.
Don't you limit me to one word. I don't like that. I guess I would say in one phrase, once in a lifetime opportunity.